quite a few times.
But the Health Secretary, Jeremy Hunt, has said the new contract will reduce maximum working hours and see higher pay for many junior doctors. Sources indicated the BMA's legal move wasn't a surprise and the government was confident in its position.